Hello! Welcome to an episode of Aircraft Avengers. We're on episode 40, I believe. But hey guys, welcome. And today, we're going to be working on this! Yeah! A little bit of lag there. Why? Probably because the world's generating up. It always seems to do it when I first load onto the world. It's like all this loads up. I don't know why. I just want to like throw a rock over there and hit him. He just turns around like, what the fuck was that? He's like, it was him! He did it! Creeper's just like there, like, okay. Alright. So, today, we are going to finish our kitchen. We're going to need more wood. Is that what you're doing over there? You come over here, I'm going to hit you with this Smite 5 Looney 3 sword. Nope! No! No! Fuck! No! Come on. Son of a bitch. I knew he was gonna do that. I thought if I jump hit him, it would only be like... I need that wood, because I don't know how much I've got. I thought if I jump hit him, I'd be like, alright, because... I don't want that. What was I saying? Yeah. Alright. I thought if I, jump hit him, it would do something better because. It's an enchanted sword! Pretty sure if you jump hit it, like, does extra damage or something? I don't know. Why? No! Hey! It's episode 40 and we are level 40. Mind freak! That is a mind freak right there, people. That is what we call a mind freak. Alright. I'm like a mind fuck. Alright, we need to... Should this be a wall? Like, should we get rid of that glass pane and put a wall? I feel like it needs to be a wall. No! Wait. Alright, and then glass here... More there, maybe, and then glass. To make it look fancy. Does that look right? Does that look right to you? Yeah, it looks right to me. I don't know why, but whenever I do like windows, I like to have corner pieces on. It's just a rule that I have. Oh, should this be like a giant window, or should we have it a wall? Or should we have it in, like, in sections? Oh, we need to think about this. Right. Is that panes, though? We haven't used panes anywhere. Right, we need to do it in, like, sections. In, like, sections of four? And then do two? I think that'll look good. Wait, so how many have we got? So if we did... 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, there's one block! Oh my god! Right, let's just get rid of all this, it's gonna be a waste of glass. Should have figured this out first. Alright, we gotta figure this out. We gotta make it even. So... We'll have two in between each one, but how many should we do? Let's get rid of that and do it with sand first. Pre-glass. Let's do 1, 2, 3, then wood. 1, 2, 3, wood. 1, 2, 3, wood. One. Ah, fuck! Okay, so that idea is not going to work. We're out in fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh my god! How many blocks is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So there's 19 blocks. Nineteen blocks. I need to find the center. Let's find the center first. Did I count these two? You did, yeah. Whatever it is, though, there needs to be at least one piece here. So that's... I'm gonna do... No, I can't do it, Emma. I ain't got enough torches. I'll do it with sand. Six. I'm gonna do six this side. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. That can't be right. There's got to be... There's got to be 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that's the middle. Yeah, there's 20 then. How did... Oh, I probably didn't count them into or something. I don't know. Yeah, so right. We need some of them potatoes, because we're starting to run out of food. Right, so... So we've got an even amount. So this is the middle, so we'll put two here. Then we'll do one, two, three. One, two, three, yep. Oh. Ah, I think I figured it out, yes! And there's wood there, glass there. One, two, three... One, two, three. Figured it out. Done. Right. So this will be glass. One, two, three. Then two wood. We're gonna need more glass. We got quite a lot of sand, so we can smelt that. Three. Yes. Then we got two wood. Right, there we go. Wow, that took so long to figure out. How high is this going up to? It can only really go up to about there. I'm gonna get rid of you. So if it can only go up to there... So that's roof. Let me check how I've done it on this side. Inwards for the season I have. I kind of like doing it like that. What I gotta think about is if I'm having anything on top of the kitchen, like make a hole there, what could I put on here? What was that? I don't know if you heard that on a recording, but... Ah, oh, freaking hair. I just heard this massive booming thing. Look how messed up my hair is. I fell asleep on the sofa, and, like, where I fell asleep, the arm of the sofa is, like, had my hair all spread up, so when I woke up, I had it literally spiked up, and I flattened it down as much as I can. It looked so funny. It looked like being electric shock. But, yeah, I crashed on the sofa for a couple hours. So exhausted after work. That's how hard I work. I get home and I just... there. Right. Yeah, like that, that looks good. I should have kept one of them. I heard this, like, really... Yeah, anyway, I heard this, really loud booming sound. I have no idea what the hell that just was. That was loud. I thought my next-door neighbor had got music on, because he does that. He keeps really loud music on, but it's normally, like, 2 o'clock in the morning, so I thought, that's odd. And it does my head in. I hate my neighbor that way. So he's like behind you guys. Directly behind you guys. So you would probably be able to hear it. Right. I gotta do it all the way around there. I need a lot more glass. I don't know how high to do this glass. I think I'm only gonna stick to doing it too high, and then do a frame over the top. That's as high as I can go with it. But I did just have an idea for the top of this. I could put like a cool swimming pool on top. But the thing is, it's going to be dripping through. Unless I make the roof too thick. Excuse me? Unless I make the roof too thick, I don't know. We'll figure it out, but I haven't got a swimming pool in this world. Every house needs a pool! That'd actually be a pretty cool addition to the house, actually. I would like that. And then we'll put... wow, we actually had enough glass to do that. No, we had some more anyway. How much do we have in total? Wow, we've got 44 extra if we need it. I don't need a door on this side of the house. Oh, there had to be friggin'... The skeleton's gonna knock me off, isn't it? I don't even have a bow. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me. I don't want to pull up. Yes, gotcha. Give me another one, is it? Did he drop any of his armor? I don't think he did. No. Just dropped some bones. Oh well. He had enchanted armor. Ooh, oh no, I've got more. I thought I was running out of wood then. I was like, no! The one thing I didn't think I'd run out of. I think I've got more downstairs. I just can't be asked to go down there. It takes so long. By the way, guys, these are... Today, this episode will be recorded and uploaded today. Recorded. it's the 12th of the 12th, 2015. This, it'll probably either be then, down below, or it'll say, if it's in England, I think it will probably say the 13th of the 12th. But, that'll just be because it got too late for the upload, because it takes a while for me to upload. Oh, we still gotta do the rest of the roof, haven't we? Let me just see what it's like from down below. See, now it's gonna cough. Oh, hang on. I don't like low roofs where it cuts down that part. It needs to be one higher. So somehow I've got to raise the roof up a bit. Which helps for the pool, because I can work with the pool. If I can do that. I like how they're all at my door, but they're not breaking it down. Right. I need to get rid of this section of glass. Replace it with wood. That's where I'll have the door, though, I think. That'll be a perfect place for a door. Okay, I'll just have the door there. I don't care if it's in the middle. I don't care if it's in the middle. Do that for now. It needs to go up, though. That's the problem. So I don't know why I've just done it like that. Ah, crap. Oh, now I gotta go back. Just do this real quick. Now I'm gonna get back up. Can you like go away? Please, go away. Right. I'm gonna get rid of this and put a step up. I have not got enough wood on me to do the rest of this roof. Right, I could do that. Yeah, this works now. This roof works. I don't know if a creeper can get me from up here. Don't really want to find out. Not up for experimenting. Not at all. Oh, it's a villager zombie. Oh, there's a creeper. Ooh. There's another one. Please no. The other mobs can see me and stuff, so I'm guessing a creeper would be able to see me and it probably still blow up. I'm hoping it doesn't blow up from now. But yeah, like I was saying, guys, I've got to record today's episode that will be up today, or maybe a little bit later. It'll be like 1 o'clock in the morning if it goes over time from today, which a few episodes have done. Or I will get it up on the 12th, but I've still got to record 3 other episodes after this, so I've got a 2-hour recording session to do. Don't you dare. Worked hard on this. Ah, ah, ah. You dare knock me off! Get off! Get off! Oh. I'm not gonna have enough to get back, am I? Skeleton's gonna knock me off, isn't he? Don't you dare do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Come on, be enough to get back. Yes. Oh, you had to do it, didn't you, Wood? You had to do it! Right, let's go get the rest, and I'll bring up some stairs for that part. Could you get away from my door, please? Mobs are gonna spawn in there, aren't they? Yeah, but fuck it. I'll just kill them. Watch it beat pure creepers, no other mob. They're like, no! Why? Why would you do this? Oh, we got some stuff. There we go. We'll bring up some potatoes. Some potatoes. Oh my god, they're diamonds! They're diamonds! Still not enough. Gold. There. Get rid of everything else we have on us as well. Like the sand. No! Oh, fuck. They couldn't have been breaking down my door whilst I was up there. As soon as I go down, they break it down. I hope I don't get NVIDIA'd. I've been NVIDIA'd a few times. You're not in, are you? Like, why? No. No! No, this is not an open invitation! It's quiet. God. Not an open invitation for all of you to come at the same time. God, did you not see the others get killed? They're like, no. Alright. I forgot what I was doing now. Damn, friggin' zoing boys. Put them up there, them up there, them up there. Them up in there. glass. Do we need glass though? Not at the moment. Alright, wood. Wow, we haven't got much wood. Please be a lot. We're gonna need to go cut down some trees, aren't we? Why does the webcam suddenly go really bright and laggy? I've just noticed that. We only need 2 steps, I think. And 2 doors. Don't use that wood, though. That wood, though. That would do. That would do. Right. We're gonna have to go cut down some wood. It's gotta be done. Ooh, actually. No, we got some upstairs, mate. I was gonna make some torches, but I just remembered we made some more. Cause we're smart. We're prepared. We got this. Then there. Wait for the doors there. Why does one have to just be awkward? You have to place that one out first. At least I know I got a crafting table. One down here. Blue crafting table. There's one. Don't do it, zombie. Zombie, look. Listen, zombie, listen, look it, listen. No. Alright. We're gonna need to put them up here. It's not gonna work, is it? There's still a gap! How did I do it on the other side? Oh. Right. I get it. Right, so I've gotta bring do that now. Wait. How is there a block there though? I won't be able to get through, will I? Oh yeah, I can. Alright. Damn! Why is it going really... Stop! Keeps going really bright for some reason. Oh well. Ah, I got an itch in my nose. Ow. That was more of a spiteful pain than an itch. Ow. Hell is in my nose. It's an alien! Kill it! Alright. How's that? Right. Where did I put the torches on the other one? Did I put them on the outside or the front? No, I did that. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. The fuck? I kind of want that. Oh, I kind of want that a little bit. Ooh, skeleton! No, it's not right. I kind of, let me know if you want that, guys. I'll leave it in for this episode, but if you want me to ever turn it off future episodes if you have thunderstorms, let me know. Hey, creeper! How does he see me from down there? Yeah, we're going to need more. It's not raining, though, so that's a good thing. Watch it rain right now. Mobs can spawn in thunderstorms, and we got to go get wood. Damn. Right, I'll just finish off this stack, and then we'll go get some more. Watch this stack, like, cover the rest of the... That was convenient. I definitely won't. It's gonna be one big ass kitchen. This is extensive for a kitchen. A little bit too much. This whole room is primarily just to. What if we make the pool downstairs? Have some of it a kitchen. Wow, I'll just do it for real. Some of it a kitchen, some of it a pool room. Like, well, I don't know, actually. Cause I've kind of got an idea for a furnace. It's going to be, like, in the middle of the room. And it's a cool furnace, though. It's a really cool furnace. It's like an auto-smelting furnace. So... I just had a really good idea for a furnace. It wouldn't work. Maybe in the modded series, I've just had a really good idea. If we could measure up for where the storage room is. In the modded series, if I could put in an... what was it? There's like a thing where you can have pipes, and it's like got... Stop rebrightening. Whenever it gets too bright or too dark, the webcam lags. So I'm sorry about that, but it keeps adjusting to the light for some reason. I'm gonna kill that budgie. Fucking loud as hell. But yeah, I'm gonna probably. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's a good idea, but we'll have to wait till we're in the modded series. Basically, it's a mod where it's got the quarry, and I can't remember what it's called. It might be construction craft, I don't know. But have the furnace here, and then have it, like, go down into the chest below. And sort it out into the chest as it smelts, and like with hoppers and stuff. So I apologize for the budgie in the background. There's nothing I can do with it right now. So, yeah. It's annoying. Guys, I advise... you not to get the budgie. I don't know what was on that. So if that was anything important, I'm sorry. I don't know what I think about this piece. Do that. What's here? We should get rid of that. Get rid of that as well. Now I feel like this should be like that. Nah, I can't bother. Can't be bothered with that. Just leave it as it is. Don't want to get too complicated. Don't look right. Anyway, alright, so I don't know, but we need more wood anyway, so let's go grab that. This is why you shouldn't get budgies, guys. They can be great animals, but they are annoying. They have such a personality. They know when you're doing things, so they get really loud. Like, now. Damn rain. Yeah, they know when you're, like, recording, or if you're watching a TV show that you like, loud. All I have to do is put a cover over a cage, but... for now, I'm just going to bear it out for the last few minutes. I've only just noticed, so I don't know if it's actually through the rest of the episode, but if it was, I'm sorry, guys. But yeah. She's a noisy buddy. I work with noisy birds at work, and trust me, I hate it. I like birds, but they're so noisy. So noisy. I swear to God, I've got something on the top of my nose that is really irritating my nose. Ah. Feels like I've got a freaking dog hair, which is probably what it is. Animals are great, but... yeah. There are certain things that become annoying. Hey! 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 No. Not a nice thing to do. Yeah, come after me. Get set on fire. Like tormented skeletons. Come on, come after me. Oh no, wait, you can't because you get set on fire. I hate it so anyway. Noob. See, skeletons are quite clever. They'll hide underneath trees, but zombies are just dumb and they'll just go like running around, get set on fire. Geronimo! Boom! Oh, one shot. One shot. I have so much wood. See, my budgie is so annoying. It's literally getting louder, and it knows that it's pissing me off, so it does it more and more. See, it broke. It took a break just to, like, hear me do that, and then it came on again just really loud. Animals, man. They know. They're clever. They ain't stupid. They know what they're doing. Was I just in the middle of chopping down a tree and not finished? Yes, I was. Yeah, there were some pretty dank shots, y'all. Ow! Oh yeah, I forgot, if you break the block with them in, it'll still hurt you. Lol. Did I go? Oh, I went in my foot! Damn it! Oh, it's nearly night. Right, I think there's enough wood for now. I'm just gonna do this one out of principle. And then we're gonna go work on the house some more. Collect some saplings, because I'm gonna make a tree farm. I know we've only got like a forest right here, it doesn't take too long to get it, but I want to make a tree farm. Why? Who did that? Whoever did that, fuck you. Goomba, fuck you. Wild guy's one. Hi dog. Which one are you? Young pup. Okay. You're not so young no more. Whoa, look at the moon, guys. So pretty. Fuck the moon. Hey, moon. Fuck you. I just literally thought I saw something terrifying. I just thought I saw a creeper up on my balcony. Why would this be? So this isn't good living in a desert, because you don't know if they're creepers. They look so much like a cactus. But yeah, anyway. Ooh, sounds. But yeah, I'm going to go now. It's been great, episode 40. And yeah, so I'm going to pre-record the rest of the episodes because I'm going to be busy up until Tuesday. There's not going to be any streams or any other videos up until Tuesday. So yeah, so I'm going to pre-record the episodes so I can get them uploaded. And that'll be episode 41 on Sunday, 42 on Monday, and 43 on Tuesday. And then on Wednesday, it won't be a pre-recorded video. It'll be the video that I recorded and edited and uploaded on Wednesday, on Monday. And it'll be daily videos. It's still going to be daily videos, but they're not going to be like done like I've done them now. So if you kind of understand what I mean, cool. If you don't, then awesome. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you smash that like and subscribe button. And yeah, so hope you're enjoying the series and hope to see you in the next episode. Comment down below if you got any ideas that you want to see me do in the series before we go fighting the Ender Dragon. And yeah, so thanks for watching and peace out, guys. Peace.